feels like I haven't seen you guys in forever.
When was the last time the three of us were together? When we spoke with Gentiana?
Yeah, sounds like I just missed you guys every time I came to town.
Well, before I only stopped by to pick up something. This time I'm here to pick up someone.
Wait, so am I. Does that mean...
We're after the same person.
Guess the Glaive has really made a name for themselves. And if they're willing to help us train, we might as well take them up on the offer.
Right? Why go in search of training when we can let the training come to us?
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
I can barely keep up with you. A fine choice.
Take care out there.
Me and this girl are somewhere to be. Make sure we get there.
Get ready!
Yeah!
hostiles!
Bon appetit. One can't wage war on an empty stomach, so eat up.
So here I was, Jim.
Most of the ships we sent. I was just walking along.
Talk of the town, kid. Thanks to those photos.
You know, me and Papa used to run a garage back.
Thanks. Aren't you sweet? We'll share our power with the world!
The Laville is off limits to regular civilians for the time being. The city wants to make sure we save space for refugees.
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
So here I was, my buddy told me he went to
How are you today?
This Imperial lady left flowers.
Anything I can assist with?
Thank you.
You're the talk of the town, kid. Thanks.
I foresee great things on your horizon. Good luck to you.
Ready to get powered up? Mission complete. Thanks again.
Most of the ships we sent.
Well, well, fancy meeting a glaive all the way down here. Name's Wescom Arbor. I've been taking care of the refugees from overseas. Just sailed over myself, as it were. Guiding the ships here is no easy feat, though. Not without power, at least. Turns out my flashlight doesn't shine quite as far as one would hope. I hate to trouble you apropos of nothing, but those folks will be in even more trouble if we don't brighten up the lighthouse soon.
Good to see you. We've got the power. See ya.
Have you made it out to Leeds? I know if it goes by the name. You find anything good out there? Got her all tuned up for you. See you around.
You're the talk of the town, kid. Thanks to those photos.
So here I was, Jack. My buddy told me he went to Gr-
Back online at last.
How many times I gotta learn your stubborn ass? People need this baby up and running, and that's that.
All these years, and you haven't changed a bit, Mr. Hammerproof Thick Skull. What people need is a safe place to stay. Not that power-devouring contraption taking up space and electricity. We ought to be prioritizing these refugees' basic needs. Food, clothing, and shelter. How does that hunk of junk help them get by?
This hunk of junk can help keep folks on the front lines. Not like you'd know anything about that. It won't give them food, but it'll give them a fighting chance out there.
Those Xenoverse girls are real tough. It's just the way I like.
You're the talk of the town, kid. Thanks to those photos.
Bought a house in the boonies, hoping I could live out what little time I have left in peace and quiet with my wife. But that ain't gonna happen anymore. There's no hope of a happy ending for me now.
Sid used to scare me because he always looked so grumpy, but one day he bought me candy. He's so nice.
We fled from Alticia as a group, but the demons caught up to us.
Welcome back. Remember, safety first.
You're the talk of the town, kid. Thanks to those photos.